Temps are finally warming up, and so a lot of us are ready to get outside, start working on our gardens, get in the yard a little bit. Not so fast, though. Your plans might ruin your lawn. So we have our home and garden expert, Larry Pfarr, outside his Minneapolis home. Larry, you've got some warnings and some tips for us today.
You know, that's right. You know what? We're talking about daytime temperatures warming up, but equally important when we're talking about our yards is soil temperatures. You know what? I tried to take the soil temperatures back there. They're about 40 degrees, but look right behind me here. Look at that. We've still got snow over there. That ground is actually frozen. So you've got to keep that in mind as we're planting, and we're going to be doing everything later than we usually do. Ignore last year. Later than what we usually do. The first thing, everyone wants to get out there and rake your lawn. You know what? That ground has got to be dried out. If it's spongy, if it's like soft yet or feels frozen, don't be raking it. Wait until that ground is dry, then go out and rake. You could damage the lawn by raking too early. And you know what? Once you get that rake, you could put down grass seed. Grass seed will just sit there and wait until the temperatures are warmed up. And don't even think of putting down crabgrass preventer yet. You want to wait until the lilacs are blooming, then you put that down. But here's a couple things you can do. Get that pruners out, prune those shrubs down, those perennials down. You know what? Shrubs that bloom in the summer, Potentilla, Spirea, that's what you can be cutting down right now. The other spring blooming shrubs like the lilacs, rhododendrons, wait with those. And finally, the pansies and those cool weather crops, you can get those planted right now. So there's a few things you can do, but be patient. Really, this year, wait until after Mother's Day to get out there and do a lot of that planting.
All right, Larry, good tips. Your yard's looking good even after this long winter. And if you want to, we're impressed with you, sir. If you want to hear more advice from Larry, go to KSTP.com. We've posted a list of do's and don'ts for gardening this weekend in our interactive web center. And now another.